Don't film me in trouble.
Just jump on the spot and sort of slow it down slowly. Okay, and then just sort of soften your knees and really feel my feet grounding the floor. As I was saying, the other rehearsal is really about being grounded on the floor with your feet so you can project and be present. Cool, a few little vocal things. We'll do the same stuff we're doing every week and then we'll kind of know what we're doing and we'll add some different things on in different weeks. So to start off, we're just going to start by opening our mouths up. So big wide mouth. Cat's arse. Nice and wide. Cat's arse. Scrunch that face. Move your face around. Let's loosen up all these muscles. Any tension throughout the day, let's get rid of it. You can slap it a little bit, shake it around, pull some faces. It really helps you character building. If you can move your face, you can put it back to a sort of blank canvas and you can use it whatever you want to use it for. Okay, I want to get your tongue around your teeth, around the top teeth, around the back of them, and the bottom teeth, around the back of them, okay? It's about getting your muscles moving. Cool. We're going to make this sound of. So we're going to go. And as you take a deep breath in, let it go. Think of a horse going. And just think of that. Then it will go.
Sir William Lucas.
Sound, Zoe. What's that little thing we do? You just told me what it was.
Peach, pear, plum.
So nice, big, projected from
peach,
the
pear,
diaphragm
plum.
To peach, sound peach. Connected. Each peach, pear, plum. I am so glum. Again, even bigger. Really use your mouth and speak from the diaphragm.
Each peach, pear, plum. I am so glum.
Grip.
Grip.
Say again, we get that R on it.
Grip.
Top.
Top.
Sock.
Sock.
Cool. Let's go get that diaphragm again. Cool. Although I should have said the L if I was doing it properly. Cool. Okay, we're going to go make that sound from the diaphragm that deep. Oh. Really want to get your mouth, your lips forward so you look a bit silly, but like.
The wrong way round. Don't just
turn it off.
If you ever touch your chest in that, you'll feel it resonating as well, which is really useful to know. And your body's literally warming up. And I'm going to go.
Good evening, Mr. Bennett.
Good evening.
Good evening, Mr. Bennett.
Good evening.
Which letter we're going to put in front, okay? So let's go for